This is George Wolinski. He was a comics writer and cartoonist that lived between 1934 and 2015. Unfortunately, he was killed in the Charlie Hebdo terrorist attack.